Hey guys, we're back playing this wonderful game yet again. Why is my volume not playing? Would you like to tell me why my volume's not playing at all? Anyhow. Well, that's probably because I'm. There we go. Some lovely annoying music for you guys. Ooh. Some upgrades. Let's have a look. That one's the same. That one's the same. That was the same. That'd be quite cool. Fair enough. Let's play some more of these labs again. Oh, big plane challenge unlocks in 4 days. Nice. I don't know whether to try those again. Should we try them again? Oh, that was lucky. So close. I'm gonna have to familiarise myself with what there actually is, because at the moment my brain's a little bit dead. Who leaves a half-eaten apple in their suitcase? I didn't even think food was allowed on aeroplanes. I don't know, as discussed in a previous level, well, a previous video, never been on a plane, so go watch my other levels out, guys! At least with this one, you can like stop it and make sure everything's there. And that crossbow was easy. I love the little crash test dummies that they've got. Kind of warm one, they're kind of cute. They're kind of cute. Let's clarify, everything in there is perfectly normal. Oh, horrible pain above the right side, above my right eye, which is really annoying. Please go away. Not you guys, I need you guys. I mean, the pain. Stay in my head. And... Really? The last one! The last freaking one! Oh, as if I'm gonna have to sit and do that all again. That was through my own stupidity. I think it's going to be a long kind of video this one, because I'm going to get all the we'll try and get the stars done on this, and then what? Okay, restarting this level. Any cock up, just going to start again. I let my attention slip for 2 flaming seconds. Yeah, guys, leave me a comment saying hi. Would be nice. Tell me what you've been doing with your day. If you want to, if you don't want to, that's fine. It's nice to hear some other people for once. I've just been at uni, really. Did a presentation today. That was all fun. So let me know what you did. Did you have fun? Even if you just went to school, then that's still fun. Oh my days, I swear that was a necklace. It's going to be one of those days where I can't do these levels, so I'm just getting stressed out at them. I think you can hide a crossbow from me, mate. Probably. Probably, seeing as I tend to be losing track at the moment. Any of you guys got anything interesting happening over the weekend? Anything nice? Would be nice to know. Don't want to tell me you don't have to. This will be cool. I just go and get to pick my new car up, which is a bonus. Ooh, we got one flight out of the way. Who just carries a bra, a tie, 2 pairs of sunglasses, and a comb, well, a brush. Who does that? You need at least a set of clothes. Where in the... Right, I want to see. Is there any way of seeing... Stupid. This is honestly freaking stupid for the fact that it wasn't on there. I checked, unless it was like right hidden under stuff. I swear they're meant to be blue. Yeah, it's meant to be blue. What is going on? Not happy. This is what, the 4th time I've replayed this level now? Come on, you've got 18 people left. 17 people left. 16 people left. Let's go on a countdown. Twelve. 10. Eight. Four. Finally. What the hell was that? Oh, let's try and get this level done. One person on that plane so far has been okay. There's a blue. There's like four together. It was a cufflinks. No, it was okay, whatever it was, anyway. Oh, it's just the zip. Let's start again. I want to have a drink and then carry on. Maybe munch some crisps as well. Because I'm hungry. I've not eaten all day. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Crossbow. Let's go, let's go, let's go, crossbone. The quicker we get this done, the quicker I can... Oh, this is doing my head in. steak knife and a diving knife. Wish to give milk grades. I can understand it's for a legitimate reason. Two people on that plane so far have had a completely clean suitcase. I was going to say, if that buzzes, that would be bull. That was easy. Getting slightly quicker at them. So pretty much anything that looks like they could kill somebody, you've got to get rid of. Like that. Now that could kill somebody. And that. That kind of gets me in the mood to watch Kill Bill later now. Kids, do not watch Kill Bill. Not until you're 18. I think it's an 18. Should be an 18. Yeah, I think it's an 18. Very gory. A lot of swearing. What more can you say? I swear I clicked it. Let's restart it, because I think this is going to be a long video today. As if we're only on 19 minutes, that actually... I thought it was like half an hour or something had been going. You think you can fool me with having like 5 pairs of shoes in your suitcase?
Nah.
Bloody hell. We're still going into 2 items now, have we? Scissors! Baseball bat. One plane. One to go. Thank you. saw you straight off the bat, mate. With your petrol can. Get Mr. Badass over there with the steak knife in the suitcase. I actually do really like the mechanics of this game though. It's so flaming cool. I don't even... Oh well. So still anything that can pretty much kill you then. I knew it as soon as I swiped it. Chaos. There we go. Blimey now. Double whammy on that one. Okay, let's leave it. Double again. Nice. My fault again, not concentrating. Let's try again. don't do them this round, then obviously I'll do it next time. I think that's going to be the theme. I'll try and get, obviously, the whatever, the like, the rank thing. Or the level, I'll get, like, the major level done. And then, obviously, well, there are a lot of levels. And then, next time, if there's any that I don't quite get up to 4 stars on this. 3 stars? 3 stars. Then I will do them next episode. Doing well so far. I say that and then I jinx it. I like how when it buzzes, the little dude jumps. Makes my day. It's like, what happened? It's like I wasn't awake. But yeah, dude, you were. One more. There we go. Finally. It's only got 18. Hang on, did I do? Still got level 4 to do on that one. Why is a snow globe prohibited? I know it can kill people with, but three flights, bloody hell. I'm gonna be here for a while. This is where all the concentration has to come in. All the concentration. One plane done. I was going to say, I'm taking my time on this level just for the sheer fact of I don't want to cock it up because it's too long to replay. Flight 2. I'm still here, guys. I'm just concentrating, just for the sheer fact of, obviously I don't want to mess it up. I thought I'd finished then. That kind of sucks. One more person. Yay! Oh. No! Can't I just reset the last plane, please? Wish you could just like tap them rather than drag. It'd make it so much quicker. Prohibited items will appear very rarely. Okay. Let's just get them through then. Kind of keeps you on your toes a little bit. The sheer fact you can mess up your whole level just by missing one. Scanny scan scan. I swear to God, if all the flights are this size. Four more on this flight. Three more on this flight. Right on the end of the flight. I saw green in the background. I was like, oh, I don't want it to be prohibited. Yeah, once I've done this one, I might try and go back and do the other two that are left. If I still fail them, then obviously I'll do them next episode. That one was a very, very, very busy suitcase. I was like, there's something in there, but I don't know what it is. Still got to sit through one more plane's worth. One more plane! Well, two more planes, technically. I swear, if I get, like, through this and I fail, I'm gonna have the biggest rage quit. See what time we're on. Nearly 40 minutes. I might just leave those for the next episode, to be fair. I just marked a suitcase. Because I got distracted. Try and get these people through as quick as we can. I find how it's a bit silly in this game as well. If you accidentally touch a suitcase, you can't undo it. This is the way that you can do it, and I just don't know how. If you do know how to do it, then tell me, guys, please. Would be nice to know. Eight more to go. 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I didn't even swap down there, but so we've done tier 1 and tier 2. What time are we on? We're on 40 minutes. Let's try and do this one again. Thank you. If I fail this level, I'm just going to leave it. I'm just going to leave it till next episode. Till I have a fresh mind. And nice! Finally done that level! Woo! My mind's just gone. I got one more done. Right, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. Unless there's anything new that's around. How many coins have I got? 167,000. I want London! Obviously, because I live in the UK. Woo. Right, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. Hope you guys have a nice afternoon. I might come back with some more videos later on. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe, do what you have to do. Don't have to do it if you don't want to, but it always helps. Anyway, I will see you next episode. Guys, bye.